And now, coming onto the platform here at the Albert Hall is the young Dutch violinist Janine Jansen with the conductor of the BBC Concert Orchestra, Barry Wordsworth, to play The Lark Ascending by Ralph Vaughan Williams. bird melts into the horizon. The Lark Ascending by Vaughan Williams. A farewell to everything sweet, known, and reasonable, perhaps. The pre-First War world, and even romanticism in music. It was played by the violin soloist Janine Jansen, with the BBC Concert Orchestra conducted by Barry Wordsworth. A persuasive, melting lyricism, a formidable, assured technique, seriously stunning. Just a few quotes from some of the ecstatic reviews that Janine Jansen has received since she made her concert debut in 1992 at the age of 14. Comments I'm sure that you feel you could back up having heard that. At her debut in London last year, Janine was said to have bewitched the audience at the Royal Festival Hall with her performance of the Tchaikovsky Violin Concerto. And as you can see in here, she's worked her magic on the audience here at the Albert Hall with her first appearance at the Proms.